So, why did we apply for the Sustainable Energy Europe Award?
Well,
we're an association that works for the promotion of renewable energies, and we had that great project, Energizer, that actually included renewable energy indicators in the weather forecast. Well, we thought it was great, but we thought, hey, maybe there are other people that will think that it's great. And, well, it would be nice to have a title to put next to the project. Recognition is always good. So we said, hey, let's apply for that award. And guess what? It was actually very easy. It took me like half a day. I sent all the info and bam! Guess what? We won. Consequently, we got great visibility, promotion, and good media coverage. We also got Oettinger, the commissioner, to actually present our weather forecast. So the recognition was there, we got the title, and we also got partners very easily because we are now preparing the second version of Energizer. It was definitely worth it. So my advice, take your chance and apply.